There's so much about television that is not real. Every now and then, you get to see something that's just incredibly pure.
Do you have the rare opportunity to be able to travel together as a family more than most people in showbiz?
We really both do a lot of travel so that we're not gone very long. So if we're working in different places, then, you know, I'll either go to and from wherever Nick is shooting, and she'll do the same if I'm on tour. We just figure it out.
Will you all be travelling down here together when you arrive in December, which is very exciting to know you're on your way?
Oh, mate, I'm so looking forward to coming down and touring. And so particularly thrilled we get to bring Carrie Underwood down with us as well for the whole tour.
Now, she is one of the Idol alumni, and you were there, of course, part of Idol as it wrapped up. A very emotional season. We spoke to Kelly Clarkson after she had performed, and this is what she had to say when she was on the show about her performance.
It was just a lot emotionally going into that performance, and the song is emotional already, so I was literally praying to God just to get to the end.
I mean, that piece by piece was such a beautiful performance. You were all moved to tears. How was it for you watching that performance? Because you all got pretty emotional.
Well, you saw. I mean, you certainly saw how I felt about it. It's just that, you know, it's one of those moments. I mean, you know, Sam, there's so much about television that is not real, right? And then every now and then, you get to see something that's just incredibly pure and real. And that moment for Kelly singing that song, pregnant, and the ending of Idol, all of it was just extraordinary. Really, really moved me.
I dare say that part of the emotion for that too is I found just being a parent watching Kelly in that moment is kind of what brought the emotion out for me. It kind of changed me as a man being a dad.
Mm-hmm.
How is it for you now being a two-time dad? Do you have the same sort of thing? Do those buttons push you a little bit more than they used to?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, they better. I mean, you know, I mean, otherwise there's something amiss. Just having kids changed everything for me. So, and again, taking it back to that song that night and her singing it about her dad, but also about her husband and about her child. It was just such a multi-layered song, really extraordinary song.